experience trouble, gluten free eating. So I relaxed, but now I'm able to kind of move. Now I'm trying to, I don't want to use my weight. I want Phil to feel his own weight. Hey, you weigh 190, this is you, this is all you, right? So I'm giving it back to him. So he's trying to give me his weight, but I'm giving it back to him. I'm not forcing mine on him. Does that make sense, guys? It's so hard to explain this concept. But I weigh 180 pounds, here I am. And I could show Phil my 180 pounds, or I can relax, I find his weight, and I start to move him.
Yeah, I don't care where he goes. He doesn't necessarily have to go down, right? But just don't try to study how to get underneath people, grab their weight. But don't grab your attention. Go into them, right? So what happens is, this line, right? When you relax, it comes here. So you move the upside line. So, you see what I mean? You slowly, so first it's the elbow, you try to get to the elbows, then the shoulders, and then finally the spine, where's the person putting down, right? Mm-hmm. So what's interesting, guys, is the psychological conditions, for Steve, he accepts, I got grabbed. So you're not trying to not get grabbed. You say, well, I've been grabbed for 20 years now, finally I'm okay with it, right? And he's okay with it. I said, I wonder what I could do with the grab. And you're more curious what you can do with it as compared to trying to get rid of it. And so it's not a scared perspective. It's a, I want to understand something deeper perspective. What do I have to do with this thing, right?
Curious.
And then curiosity, right? And, you know, there was in Kung Fu Panda, there are no mistakes. So allow the person, stop trying to control them, just control what you can do, rather than what they're trying to do, okay? Good luck.
Try it.